Governor Gretchen Whitmer signed two Senate bills to expand unemployment benefits in Michigan. The bills signed reinstate much of her executive orders on unemployment, but she's still calling on the legislature to take further action on unemployment, including changes to speed up the UIA's processing times.